गुड मॉर्निंग हेलो एवरीवन, स्टैटिस्टिक्स पार्ट टू इट विच द इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर प्रोबेबिलिटी चैप्टर नंबर वन एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एग्जांपल बेस्ड ऑन परम्यूटेशन कॉम्बिनेशन एडिशन रूल ऑफ द प्रोबेबिलिटी मल्टीप्लिकेशन रूल ऑफ द प्रोबेबिलिटी एज वेल एज कंडीशनल प्रोबेबिलिटी. टुडे वी टेक द फ्यू एग्जांपल फ्रॉम अवर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 60 Section C, in which example number 12. Keep textbook with you. See the example, read the example, read the question, and then try to solve it. It is given that probability of A is 1 upon 3, probability of B is 2 upon 3, probability of intersection B is 1 upon 6. The required probabilities are probability A complement intersection B complement, probability A intersection B complement, and probability of A complement intersection B. Now by using addition rule of the probability, what is the addition rule of the probability? Probability of A union B is given by probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of intersection B. Now substitute the values 1 by 3, 2 by 3 and 1 by 6. 1 upon 3 plus 2 upon 3 minus 1 upon 6. By taking LCM, LCM is 6, 3 2 6 means 1 into 2, 3 2s are 6 means 2 into 2, that is 1, 6 1s are 6 means 1. Ultimately the answer will be 4 plus 2 means 6, 6 minus 1, 6 minus 1 ultimately become 5 by 6. Therefore probability of A union B is 5 upon 6. But required probability is probability of A complement intersection B complement. Probability of A complement intersection B complement, it is equal to probability of A union B whole dash, whole complement, which is also given by 1 minus probability of A union B. Means by using De Morgan's rule in SAT theory, De Morgan's rule that probability of A complement intersection B complement, it is equivalent to, it is same as probability of A union B whole dash. But A union B whole dash probability, it become 1 minus probability of probability the event itself, probability of A union B, and A union B we have obtained 5 by 6, therefore 1 minus 5 upon 6 will become 1 by 6. Therefore probability of A complement intersection B complement. The other meaning of this event, neither A occur nor B occur, neither A occur nor B occur, means probability of A dash intersection B dash is 1 upon 6. Answer number 1. Now another, probability of A intersection B dash is same as probability of A minus B. Probability of the difference of the events means probability of A minus B, which is same as probability of A union B minus probability of B. Now substitute the value, probability A union B is 5 by 6 and probability of B is given to be 2 by 3. By taking LCM as 6, 5 minus 4 means 1 upon 6 is the ultimate answer. Same way probability of A complement intersection B, here probability of happening of A but not happening of B, probability of happening of B but not happening of A, probability of B minus A, this is also read as probability of A minus B, probability of B minus A or probability of A complement intersection B, it is also given by probability of A union B minus probability of A. Cut probability of A from this event. Means probability of A union B is 5 by 6, 5 upon 6, minus probability is given to be 1 by 3. Right? Probability of A union B 5 by 6, probability of 1 by 3, 6 is the LCM, 1 upon 3 same as 2 upon 6, 6 is 5 minus 2, 3 by 6, and 3 by 6 is same as 1 upon 2. Answer number 3. All these are answer number 1, answer number 2, answer number 3. Be careful about formula and be careful about simplification and calculation. If this example, same for this example is asked in your examination, preliminary or board, then this will contain 3 marks minimum. Section D means this type of question can be asked in section C or in section D also. Depends upon the matter it is asked. Now one more example, on page number 60, section C, question number 15. Now given that, we are given that, see the textbook, statistics part 2, In which page number 60, question number 15. Now in section C, 5 times probability of A equal to 3 times probability of B equal to 2 times probability of A union B equal to 3 upon 2. The value is given. Now what is the required probability? Probability of A complement union B complement. Probability of A complement intersection B and probability of A intersection B complement. Right? Now 5 times probability of A is value is given to be 3 by 2. Right? 5 times probability is 3 by 2. 3 times probability of B is also 3 by 2. Therefore, probability of A, this 5 becomes in the denominator. Therefore, 3 by 10. It becomes 3 by 10. Here, 3 in the denominator. 3 upon 2 into 3. This is 3. Right? Therefore, probability of B, if this 3 and this 3 going to be cancelled, and answer will be 1 upon 2. Therefore, probability of A, 3 by 10, probability of B, 1 upon 2. Now, also given that 2 times probability of A union B is 3 upon 2. If we take these 2 in the denominator on the right hand side, it becomes in the denominator, ultimately it becomes 3 by 4. Now, by using addition rule of the probability of A union B is given by probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of intersection B. Substitute the value probability A 3 by 10, probability B 1 upon 2 minus probability of intersection B. We have to find out. Therefore, if you take probability of intersection B on left hand side, it becomes positive. Therefore, probability of intersection B is 3 by 10 plus 1 upon 2 minus 3 by 4. By taking LCM, this is 10, this is 2 and this is 4. What would be the LCM? LCM is 20 because 2 2's are 4 into 5. 20 in the denominator, 3 2's are 6. 10 into 1 because 2 into 10, then it becomes 20. 10 plus 6 is 16, 16 minus 15, it becomes 1, denominator 20. Therefore, answer will be 1 upon 20 of probability of A intersection B, 1 by 20. But we are required this one. Probability of A complement union B complement. It is equal to probability of A intersection B whole complement. Union become intersection and these two complement become whole complement. It is also known as De Morgan's rule. Therefore, 1 minus probability of A intersection B, 1 minus 1 upon 20. Therefore, it become 19 upon 20 because 20 is the LCM. 20 into 1, 20 minus 1, 19 upon 20. All these as answer number 1. Now another 2 events are also required. Recurrence of the event. Probability of A complement intersection B is given by probability of A union B minus P of A. Probability of A intersection B complement, it is equal to probability of A union B minus probability of B. Now A union B is 3 by 4 minus 3 upon 10. 3 by 4 minus 1 upon 2. By taking LCM and by simplification, you will get 15 minus 6 means 9 by 20 and 3 minus 2 means 1 upon 4 as the answer. These are the important calculation and example as per the examination point of view. Section C or Section D. It can be asked in Section C or Section D. Therefore, be practice very well. Thank you everyone. See you.